following contest is a triple threat ladder match, and it is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has a trophy case filled with titles. A WWE Grand Slam champion. This man has done it all, and he has absolutely no fear.
There's one thing we've learned all throughout the years, and that's do not bet against AJ Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite.
And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The leader of the Brawling Brutes, I'll tell you, this guy will fight anyone, even his friends.
Well, it's a good thing Sheamus doesn't consider you a friend.
Still a lot of fights left for the Celtic Warrior, that's for sure.
A pint and a fight is a good Sheamus night. My sources say the Celtic Warrior already has a couple cold ones waiting backstage.
Introducing the champion from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion and the WWE Universal Champion, CM Punk!
Who can forget the night of Punk's historic return? But now, Punk must prove himself. Says he's now home, but many competitors have said this is no longer his home.
Punk has never been more focused. He's now down to business, and he wants to rewrite his legacy and write a whole new chapter in the WWE.
Punk possesses a lethal combination of fighting styles, and he's going to need it tonight.
Yeah, no doubt about it, Punk is always ready for a fight, and he proclaims he is the measuring stick until someone proves him otherwise.
One of the richest prizes in WWE, the Universal Championship at stake in this championship ladder match with CM Punk, AJ Styles, and Sheamus.
Such an image to see him fight for what's dangling 15 feet in the air. But right now, that prize looks so far away for each of these superstars.
15 feet might as well be outer space when you have to deal with this many superstars nipping at your heels every time you try to climb the ladder.
Back
to
the ring.
Chop you don't want to be on the receiving end of. superstars consider any ladder match. You need to be sure of yourself. When it comes to placing the ladder or swinging it, you better be sure what you're doing, or it could cost you greatly.
Oh! Look at that.